travel a lot, and suddenly she just showed up in my house.
On New Year's Eve, she let me be dressed in her wraparound skirt.
She always wants to make my birthday every year.
She bought me a cat.
She'd cook you some home-cooked food, some comfort food.
I moved to a different town, and somehow she managed to cook every day.